Hi, everyone. In this video, we'll discuss how to create a Power BI connection using the DataOps Suite BI Validator. Once you log into the application, you'll see the homepage. To get started, click on Add Data Source. This will display a list of supported data sources in DataOps Suite. Next, click on the BI section, where you'll find Power BI. Once you click on Power BI, it will launch the Power BI connection. If you want to work with a master user connection, enter your credentials, username, password, and the application ID, which can be generated through app registration. After entering all the details, click on Test and Save to save the data source. For a service principal connection, generate the application ID through app registration. You can find the tenant ID and application secret in the Azure portal. Enter these details, then click on Test and Save to save the data source. If you need to work with security models, add the required details for either row-level or object-level security, then test and save the data source. For an interactive login connection, ensure your application URL is HTTPS and added in the Azure portal single-page direction URL. Generate the application ID through app registration. After entering the application ID, save the data source. This will launch the Power BI authentication window. Enter your username and password, save the cookie, and it will save the data source. For more information on master user, service principal, interactive login, or custom domain, please visit www.datagaps.com. If you have any queries, feel free to reach out to us at contact@datagaps.com. Thank you for watching this session.